I'm so glad you're doing this today because this song is fantastic. And you know, when I hear you guys, when you came out with this song, I went, you motherfuckers, I'm singing this all the time. The first time I heard it, I woke up the next morning, I was singing. It really gets into you. What's the story on this song that with the, you envisioned it with finger snapping? What was the story on that, Dave?
The drum pattern is really simple, right? Taylor, do the drum thing. So that's the basic drum track, right? And then wait, do it again. You're not going to be able to hear the snap thing, but go for it, T.
One, two, three, four.
So then we recorded this record in this funky old house, right? So it wasn't a studio. So we put a kick drum and a snare like at the top of this stairwell because the reverb was cool. And then
much like when the levee breaks.
Right. And then there were wood floors. And so I was like, oh, wait, let me do this weird thing over it. And then we just started layering instruments over it, but not many.
The placement of the drums really mattered because what, you got something acoustically out of the drum?
Yeah. It sounded better at the top of those stairs.
Yeah, because really? it's a simple beat. It's got a lot of space. So we wanted to get that when the levee breaks kind of drum sound. And we didn't use a lot of mics on the drums, not to get too technical, but it was really all about that stairwell sound, like a big echo.
Everyone's ready to do Shame Shame?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'll shut up.
Mountain of X.
Oh, that's beautiful. Beautiful.